Andrea. If you want to go behind them, you can spot if anybody falls. Or do you want to just look?
Check test 1-2. Mic check, test 1-2. Nice shorts, black and white stripes up on top of the hill. Can you hear me? Loud and clear? Up, down, leave it. Leave it. Check test 1-2. Thank you. Football fans, any West Virginia football fans out there? Folks, I was just monitoring the radio. I got some bad news for you. Coach Don Allen's just accepted the head coaching position at University of Michigan.
Cause I want you here right now.
Not.
But you're lying there.
I got y'all, huh? You guys ready for a ski show? No. None of these 100 people out here get paid for their performance. That means you got to make a whole lot of noise if you want them to start. They're out there in the water. Trust me. You guys ready for the show? To your left, here they come. 35 miles an hour, and they're backwards on their bare feet. The backwards, barefoot. Oh, let's do it one more time. Let's turn them around frontwards this time so they can see where they're going. They're coming right at you, 40 miles an hour. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a warm round of applause for Badgerland Barefoot Boys. Y'all out there having a good time so far today? Good, good. You nestle on in. We have a heck of a show to perform for you this afternoon. We're going to show you all kinds of wild stunts. Who are we? Go ahead and ask me, who are you? I get asked that all the time. We're Badgerland Water Ski Show Team, clear from Wisconsin, and we are sure happy as heck to be out here in God's country. Thank you, gentlemen. Now, folks, we are the five-time current reigning Wisconsin State Water Ski Show champions. We've been national runner-up at the national tournament four of the past six seasons. We're the 1992 national champions. You want to see us one more time this summer? You check it out on ESPN in late August, early September, and watch the national tournament. You watch the ESPN National Show Ski Water Ski Tournament, and you will see all these folks out there perform live on ESPN. Right now, you saw the guys give it up for you on their bare feet. Nothing but their feet, ladies and gentlemen, at 35 miles an hour with just their toes sticking out. Let's mount the ladies up on the shoulders of the gentlemen. Look now to your left, coming off our main starting dock, all the guys and gals. The ladies will be packing together on the shoulders of the fellas. Now, folks, as the ladies pack together, there's no place left to go but up. And up they climb. We're going to send two young ladies over 15 feet above the surface of the water here at Stonewall Jackson State Lake. Who's happy to be here. Thank you very much for the Stonewall Jackson State Sport and Water Fish Show Committee. Right in the arms of the gentlemen. Let's swing them in. Look at that beautiful boat. Twin 175 horsepower Evinrude engines just rock right off the beach. Folks, we were going to land right down here where I am, right in front of you more, but those buoys right out here are marking some concrete cement blocks with iron rebars sticking out. We found that yesterday. No, nobody got hurt. We always walk the site ahead of time so that we know. So we want to make sure everybody's safe. Boaters, be careful if you're walking around or if you're 180 degrees. I'm talking about all the way around the boat, all the way around the front of the boat. You guys ready?
360, right?
No, not 360. Yeah, do 360s. Look now as they come by. Here we come again, out of the blue. Watch them climb. One, two. Ladies and gentlemen, up they go again. Another side-by-side pyramid team. There you see it. How those gals come down. Look on the outside with two 15 footers. Look now, I'll call the action as they come right on for you. Hang on to your hats, folks. The waves are gonna get tough. They're gonna have to cross over their own boat waves out there. You see, three gals, 15 feet high. Three gals, the third level is constructed, and up she goes. Let's top it off in the very center. Can she do it? One more step, one more climb, yes! Ladies and gentlemen, please, the warm round of applause of four people, human pyramids. Members of the center, two fellas. You know what those guys are saying right now? Go ahead, we'll tie some ropes up, and you all try to build a four-tier pyramid on land. Woo! Doggy. Let's bring them in now. Look at that beautiful twin rig, that deep, beautiful boat swinging them right down in. And picture perfect landing. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the opening four-tier pyramid team. Thank you. Great job, gang. 180, 270, 360 degrees around the boat. Hey, let's make it twice as hard. Let's take away a ski and put two guys out there now. As they head away, you see the signal. There's the cut. There's the straight. Hang on, fellas. 90, 180, 270, 360 degrees around that boat. Yeah! Folks, let me look now. Look now out to that jump ramp. Keep your eyes right on that jump ramp. You see her bouncing up and down in the big waves. We're gonna bring that first guy back, and we're gonna show you just how slippery that jump ramp is with tire wax on it. It's gonna turn him upside down in a heartbeat. Oh my gosh, he's got big waves out there. Oh my gosh, that's a pass, that's a pass, that's a pass. I saw that. Shoulders backwards, a flying back somersault. Oh yeah. join the rest of the guys. On those keys, ladies and gentlemen. The 360 jump team. The ladies of the champion water ski show team. Can you feel the beat? Let's go. That jump ramp, 6 foot high, 14 feet wide. Let's get it on now. 1, 2, 3, count of 5, 4 fellas, strapped up and ready to go. That jump ramp is 6 foot high, 14 traffic in Chicago. Oh man, I mean to tell you, 14 hours?
Yeah.
14 hours later, we're down here in God's country and loving it. Watch now as they head up that jump ramp. Hey, look, they got the rope wrapped behind their back. What are you doing? Unwind in midair and triple. Helicopter spin. You saw the wave, the high ho. That means, hey, call that other boat. Lift up the rope, duck underneath. Holy cow, their trade places right under the action going over the top. Woo! Oh, yeah. More wax. More wax. Wow. A crisscross underneath triple helicopter spins. Let's get those two ropes back in the feller's hand. Takes a long time to get your feet wet, get used to this jump ramp, get accustomed to the new position. Folks, when they turn it around. 5 miles an hour. 1, 2, 3 fellas, come on, pick up the boat speed, throttle it down on that big old V8. Watch the man in the middle, he's gonna flip head over heels. Watch his helmet barely miss the turn and skis up, around and down. Double helicopter. Look at that jump turn. Oh my gosh, it's a heck of a setup. It's a heck of a nasty setup. Are they gonna make it? I don't know. Up, around and down. You saw he got his tails caught on that rope. You see his skis drop off the end and the tips. V8, V8. Slap yourself in the forehead. Ladies and gentlemen, how about we give it up? Tim, Scott, Chris, Scott, Jeff, the Badgerland Drink Jump Team. He's back. Watch as he heads in that way. He's going to wait for the wake to get just right. Mound up, fly around, out. Hey, too much suntan. Look at those guys standing up right there. He's got 12 inches of ski on his feet. 12 inches of ski. You see it right there. There's no fins on the bottom of those skis. You know what that means he's going to do? He's going to turn those. Yes, we are. That's their idea of fun. Winter afternoon fun. Did he turn all the way around? He did? Did he lift the ski high in the air? No? Let's see if we can get him to do that back swan again. There, Scotty, you pick him back up. There you see. Turning back to front. Front to back to front. Around we go. Middle of the air. The bigger the wave, the higher he flies. The higher he flies, the better he feels. Let's have kneeboard for every meal. Oh, try it two times around that time. How about giving him a round of applause? Watch Tim now as he turns those shoe skis around. Envelops himself in a wall of water. There's one of those shoe skis, and back to front he is. All right, there he is, and there's that beautiful back swan, back to front. And a big high hole for you. 700 miles, folks, 700 miles. And the worst of it was Chicago. Matter of fact, Chicago is always the worst of it.
Yeah!
Clap a little bit for Tim and Scott on the kneeboard, on the shoe ski. Tim out there in safety boat with his kneeboard. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, how about we say hello, Joy and Sherry. Turn it all the way around. Pretty gals, we're gonna drop one off over there. Up they go, the beautiful back barbell. Gal, up they go. Say hello, Danya, Terry, and Eric. Back she comes. Wrap in and wrap back around and out for Sherry. Folks, say hello to the boat turn team. He's got his hands on a rope in the boat. Say hello to the beautiful rope handstand. See the gal in the center of that boat. See her arm in the air. She's holding onto a quick trigger unit. You know, the back barbell for the strap trio. Day for a swim, huh? They're back and their livelihood is in the hands of that boat team at all times. Roll down, roll up for the star stretch trio. Back they come, you see the gals, toes to the air. Beautiful rope handstand for the trio. from Badgerland. Thank you. Let's join the rest of the gang now. Out on the landing area. Animals. Those boats belong in the zoo. There's Christopher. You see that strap going up over his thighs? Getting all strapped. They'd be really mad at me. They're gonna come up and if mom and dad over there tell them that I did that, they're gonna be really mad. They think they're really cool, they're really tough. Minnesota. Hey, Christopher is showing you how it's done. Frontwards, backwards. Hey! Down to Florida for spring training. They could surf on those. Woo! Right up on the beach. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, right? Ladies and gentlemen, Christopher and George.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Out there, Kelly, 9. She's on top. 11 years old on top. Guys would hate it if I told you, oh man, I am in big trouble. I'm in big, big trouble. I shouldn't be giving away those ages. All right, watch now. Hey, it is awesome. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know, you can't hardly see down there where they're starting from that pontoon dock. You got a big old pontoon boat, and it's bobbing up and down the waves. You think it's hard enough to take off from that? Now put a gale on your shoulders and say, go boat. Throttles. See those two throttle bars? One, two he's got, and they work independent of one another. He can put one of those motors in forward and one in reverse and spin that boat in place. He's got paws the size of a basketball. Just kidding. Just kidding. One piece of wood. Uh-huh. You want to know what it goes like? That is exactly what it goes like. Listen to the roar of those efforts. First, behind the 20-foot ski Brandella outboard. Look at the bottom of that boat. A brand new 225 Vindicator Evan Rude engine. Look at that big V8 come at you. Oh, yeah. Look at those throttles. That is not even full throttle. 0 to 700 horsepower ever. One on each throttle. Like this. Listen to those bolts. Here he comes in that big V8. See that man holding on the side? There is a reason he's holding on. Uh-oh. Bark those motors. Whoa! Oh yeah. Oh yeah. You saw the boat 360. You saw him pick up those jumpers. You see the bottom of that boat a lot, ladies and gentlemen. You hear those motors a lot. But those guys, you better believe those guys know exactly what they're doing. Those gals, lift them high up in the air. We call it like Olympic pair's eyes dance. It is, you see something like that. You see him coming back, he's got both skis on his feet. Maybe it was just for show. How about it? The beautiful seat drape barbell. I'm As I said, ladies and gentlemen, Payton's Badgerland work off the main starting dock. Let's wrap them up, bring them on. Giddy up, I hold for the ladies. Ladies, you don't have to know how to ski to be a water skier, do you? Just get on the shoulders and away you go. A little reservoir rinse. Out the front with the beautiful front angel. Going through her head. Don't drop me! Don't drop me! Oh, please don't drop me! Let's bring them back now. Star strap double. Look at how they drive those boats side by side, right through the waves with the pyramid team. Side by side. Excuse me. Garcon, pick up for two. Seem to have lost somebody out there. Gentlemen. Hey, gentlemen, when we said drop your ladies off at the beach, we didn't mean just drop them over there. Yeah, down. Here she comes back in with a star swivel, ladies. Oh, she's been off to Cypress Gardens in Florida to ski for years and come back. Thank you, Joy. Water skiing has taken some of our members across the country to ski professionally at SeaWorld or Cypress Gardens. It's also taken them around the world. Some of our members have performed in Japan. Some of our members have performed in Jordan for the King. How about now, down front and center, say hello to the conventional couple. Marsha, Kelly, Erica, Stacy. This is gonna be something that you don't, trust me, don't wanna do. He's gonna hook strap around, dragged off the front of that other boat on his face backwards. He's gonna be dragging on his face backwards through the water. That means he'll have 1 foot free to put down on the water. And when he get up, standing.
Still going.
See the red dot? You better hope.
No.
We better hope.
White dot in there.
He better hope his future family better hope he doesn't. It is rough water. You see his foot. Off he goes backwards on his nose. Plug your nose. Look at his bare foot. Oh, he is bouncing. Look at him bounce. Look at him bounce. There goes his foot, and he's up, ladies and gentlemen. Backwards out of those wetsuits. Say bye. Gentlemen. Off you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, fellas. Give the gas. They're bouncing together. They're hitting, they're knocking, they're snorting. And away they go. It's every man for his lonesome. 1, 2, 3, 4 guys on their bare feet. Away they go. I was talking to you, ladies and gentlemen, about how fast things can turn, about how fast things can turn in a heartbeat. That's a knee or a hamstring. I've seen it a lot. Right now is when your heart goes into your belly, if you're a team member, when you spend as much time together. One. You guys ready? Let's go on then. If he says go on, and I'll tell you what they say later. Watch, this is what he was doing. You get a side view of what he was doing. His feet are wrapped around the rope. Give him the gas, and he's gonna freeze and land it on their bare feet at 40 miles an hour. Folks, look at the timber down here. 1, 2, 3, 4, kind of.
He'll be making that cut towards that big jump ramp. 6 feet high, 14 feet long. Doubling the speed of the boat, hitting that ramp corner to corner. He's up there, he's butt dropping, he's okay. That's a lot further than that. But maybe not with your guy. Here he comes, doubling the speed, corner to corner. Whoa! Come on, let's give him a hand. Let's go, let's go, let's go! Oh, he's cutting it down a little bit. doing something extra special. We call it a tee over A. He's winding up for that full back gainer. I think he did. Remember those skis on each other's ankles off? The swishing, swirling, twirling skis. They're double wrap for a double. Hellion Rideover. Oh, yeah. He's redeemed himself. Now, number one guy. Behind the mic of the microphone, Mr. Paul Gross and Scotty Sussex. I tell you, good buddy, you redeemed yourself on that one. But I tell you what, they were really excited over those two jokes. You know, I thought maybe you were gonna come back and do a front flip. Just that little extra to push you over the edge.
Oh no. I'm like the ever ready ski fall bunny. He falls and he keeps going and going. You know what? When I was upside down in the air, I was thinking about you guys. I was thinking, oh boy, don't I look like an idiot.
I thought I'd show you one out the back and one out the front. Here they come, they're gonna unwind in midair. Show you what I just did. Double helicopter spin. Head over heels frontwards, a front flip. Oh. Losing his grip. Took them all together without ever stopping the action. Gonna flip head over heels. Triple helicopter spin.
Good job.
Come back with a double heli with a front flip. Watch the man in the center. He goes up and spins head over heels, barely missing the turn and twisted skis. Double helicopter spin to the front flip. Jay come by the pier. He grabs that rope out of her hand, picks up three more fellas, two more fellas.
So what do they do with a hot rope box in the water?
Pack them together, elbow to elbow, knee to knee, up. One guy with one ski off the edge, all of them up and over. Let's swing around, bring them in, call it a day for the junk team. I know. How about it? Give them a big round of applause. Now it's off. Say hi to Scott, Gene, Scotty, Chris, and Jeff. The Badgerland Trick Jump Team for 95. He's on his feet, backwards. Back up in the barefoot action. Oh.